there's, from what I saw, at least 4 text document folders on the desktop that weren't there before.
There's, from what I saw, at least four text document folders on the desktop that weren't there before.